is said that if you ever want to witness the miracle of creation, all you have to do is look at a seed. See how it grows. See how it blossoms. See how it fruits. In 1985, Nandhari Seeds, a company established by Mr. Uday Singh, with the blessings of Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji, took its first steps and soon made a mark for itself as one of the largest hybrid vegetable seeds company in India. Emerging rapidly as a leading exporter of vegetable and flower seeds to Europe, Japan, Western Asia and Southeast Asia, the company won the Best Exporter Award from the governments of Karnataka and India, and is today acknowledged to be the largest hybrid vegetable seed producing and exporting company in India, with operations in Thailand, Indonesia, Vietnam, Egypt, Jordan and Turkey. From the solid and successful grounding in the world of seeds, from a professional environment that brought together technocrats and breeders, from a strong research and development background, it was a natural progression for the Namdhari Group to leverage their expertise and experience into the business of growing and supplying vegetables and fruits.
After the success of Namdhari Seeds, with the blessings of Sri Sadhguruji, we decided to get into the fresh produce. With that idea, the Namdhari Farm Fresh was started in the early 2000.
And thus the group formed a new company, a new brand, Namdhari Fresh. Started in Bangalore, the garden city of India, Namdhari Fresh produces and supplies safe and hygienic fresh vegetables and fruits to discerning customers in India and the rest of the world. With a vision to be the leader in the fresh produce industry, Namdhari Fresh is committed to international quality, customer safety and client satisfaction. Namdhari presently produces over 40 different vegetables and fruits in various latitudes and altitudes across the country, including Bangalore, Ooty, Tumkur, Kushalnagar, Punjab and Himachal Pradesh, Koppal, Nashik, we centers established in different agroclimatic conditions to enable round-the-year production of most vegetables. Namdhari engages in intensive farming while strictly following global GAP norms and IPM to produce and supply quality vegetables and fruits to an international market presently comprising of Europe, Australia and the Middle East. The product range includes cold crops like broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, Chinese cabbage, specialty vegetables like baby leeks, baby corn, sugar snaps, morstoos, fine beans, cucumbers, colored peppers, courgettes, bok choy, celery, and various leaf lettuces and icebergs. Herbs like rosemary, thyme, basil, chives, parsley, mint, etc. Ethnic crops like gourds, including bottle gourd, bitter gourd, sponge gourd, ridge gourd. And crops like okra, tomatoes, leafy vegetables, and greens. The range also includes fruits like grapes, pomegranates, sapota, custard apple, melons, strawberries, physalis, and mangoes. At a time when the world is discovering that several varieties and flavors of mangoes are available in India, and that the king of fruit, as it is called, is at its sweetest and best in India, Namdhari's mangoes are delighting customers around the world. At the heart of the Namdhari fresh operations is the substantial land holding that the company has and the network of over 2,000 farmers who are associated with the company as growers. With a combined area of 2,000 hectares, this allows the company to make delivery commitments that can be comfortably met. Organized contract farming with clear goals, technology support, and incentive for quality helps bring the participants into structured farming activity with a bright future.
My name is Jai Shivraman. I have been cultivating for the last 6 years for the Namdharis. We cultivate all their crops, mainly cucumbers. European cucumber is also cultivated. We also cultivate colored peppers in very large quantities. Strawberry, green peas. I cultivate both of them here. The climate here is ideal climate for their cultivation.
Thus, in keeping with the basic philosophy of the founders of the company, Namdhari Fresh has helped enhance the quality of life in villages wherein contract farming with buyback arrangement has been taken up.
There is no middleman's commission involved, no seed cost. It's better than before. We get a fixed rate for all our crops. I used to be poor earlier, but ever since the Namdharis have come, I have grown economically.
There is no problem at all. It's been good ever since the company has come. It's really been good.
Moreover, in keeping with the beliefs of Sri Sadhguru Jagjit Singh Ji, Namdharis have a commitment to reduce the use of pesticides and fertilizers by replacing them with biopesticides and fertilizers to help the environment.
One of the visions of His Holiness Sri Sadhguruji is to bring the organic produce and safe produce to the consumer. The 400-acre farm of Sri Sadhguruji, which is in Haryana, is still maintained as organic farm, where we are producing different crops.
Namdhari Fresh is India's first global GAP certified vegetable growing and exporting firm. Namdhari is also a certified Tesco Nature's Choice supplier and has several more European certifications like the BRC, British Retail Consortium certification. Namdhari Fresh is also today a certified organic producer. The major highlights of the production process that help Namdhari handle over 10,000 tons of fresh vegetables and fruits every year are scientifically driven production systems. Production capacity in different agroclimatic zones. Well-trained and committed growers. Qualified and well-trained staff. Protected cultivations. Its greenhouse facilities. And the very effective irrigation management system. The continuous cold chain network set up with refrigerated vehicles, refrigerated pre-cooling storage areas, and pack houses ensure freshness of the produce throughout the cycle. Backed up by modern technology and good agricultural practices, the company has evolved into a premier institution that exports its produce to UK, Netherlands, Dubai, Maldives, etc. Since the focus of this business is on export of fresh fruits and vegetables, significant contributions to export earnings can be anticipated.
Presently, we are exporting to the tune of 2,000 tons. And in next 5 years, we are looking at exporting around 15,000 tons. Our major growth is expected in pomegranates, grapes, various vegetables, and we are also looking at starting bananas and onions.
After its remarkable success on the international front, Namdhari has recently stepped into the domestic market with a chain of 25 world-class retail stores in Bangalore and Delhi. While logistics and research and development continue to be the core strengths of Namdhari, the company's commitment to its employees makes it an exemplary corporate citizen who is socially responsible. With free medical benefits to all its employees and their families, Namdhari has also built over 200 houses and donated them to the poor and needy. Its multi-speciality hospital at Ludhiana, set up with the inspiration and blessings of His Holiness Sri Sadguru Jagjit Singh Ji, serves patients at a very reasonable cost and has helped bring healthcare to their doorsteps. Its sponsorship of the Namdhari hockey team and the tennis academy at their Bidadi farm has fostered a sporting spirit amongst its employees and contributed significantly to team play and camaraderie. A further measure of its success is the fact that the Namdhari hockey team is regarded as one of the best in the country, and the academy has produced several Olympians and international hockey players. Small wonder that Namdhari Fresh is today a brand that symbolizes fresh fruits and vegetables of the finest quality. A brand that's globally acceptable. A brand that India can be proud of.